up, Wingstings. That's a way to start. Corp level ninja. It's up 1-0 against
Queen Evil
Fluffery.
Can we see the bracket down here, by the way? I want to see the bracket.
I didn't even spell Fluffy right. I'm having a stroke.
How many people did we get today?
like 5 or 6.
I feel like we had way more than 5 or 6.
Yes, this is today.
Is that it?
Yeah, we checked the refresher.
We got 7.
Nice.
All right, Queen
That's
versus
6.
Court. Oh, God.
Well, no, that is, I'm sorry, I didn't see you were up there.
I'm sorry.
You forgot about me? I'm so sad. No, but... Tux! Anyway, so Queen versus Court, one goes to me, Storm and you. Those are some code. Oh, God. Those are code. Come on, Queen, you got it! Winner of this plays me. I am absolutely terrified to fight Queen. Well, both these characters I'm terrified to fight because I'm playing a new character today. Well, until I lose a game, and then I'm switching.
Shout out to Queen's forehead camera.
Yeah, she leans way forward, and she's already not the tallest in terms of, like, torso, so...
Like, you like that forehead camera?
Whoa, God, that sounded way up.
Oh, that was a nice grab.
Yeah, very nice.
That was gonna be round 1. Don't mind me, I'm killing Plague Smash Brothers on a Pokemon stream.
Well, you're a pleb. Alright, this is indeed winner's quarters. I believe, yes, it is. Wow, Corp doing very well here right now. Yeah, his play has really leveled up recently. Oh, good burst attack, though. Beautiful. Yeah, he went for 600.
That was wrong. I'm gonna say he's gonna have about, like,
he has 600 base. God, no. It'll be way higher than that. Oh, okay. Okay, fine.
What were you thinking?
I was gonna say 200, but...
200?
Well, yeah, I guess it should have been a little more 200. Being a power character, no. Good Umbreon. Beautiful Umbreon. Alright, good U-turn, though. No critical hit because of the Umbreon. Beautiful confirm there. Queen should... Oh, didn't quite get the full combo because of the Faithless point.
Queen's combo is
real
cool, but I don't feel like they're good. Oh my goodness, that did so much.
Yep. Good U-turn, though. Wow, that kills!
Dude, how much damage just Corp just did onto Queen right there was about almost as much as a burst.
Yeah. Mewtwo has crazy damage if you know his optimal stuff. Huh.
By the way, Magikarp Festival.
The best song in the game. Good patience with Queen.
Good.
Just trying to wait out.
Funny.
Oh, she could have grabbed that.
She could have, but she didn't.
What? That's safe? He had to have delayed his grab just long enough to make it safe, because there's no way that should have worked. Alibaba, you haven't missed anything. This is the first set of the tournament. Good tech. That's going to be a confirm again. Crit 8x confirmed into the 6x. So much damage. Corp being down to 104 HP. Both players have burst. I feel like it's dangerous not to pop burst here for Corp. Trying to wait out that miss mag. It's scary to get that out of option. Oh, see, you turned the grab and it worked because of priority.
Ooh, that was a nice.
I think he might have been trying to burst there, but he lost it. Corp lost burst when he went for one of his attacks. Because a lot of Mewtwo's attacks drain his synergy. And just a tiny bit, but I feel like he didn't realize that, and he was trying to mash burst on the wake up, and that's how she got that 4x.
Rip Magikarp Festival.
This one's not bad. Tower Town.
Yeah, but it's not Magikarp.
You're right. It is not Magikarp, but it is just as good.
Is it? It's not meme-y enough.
It's not a meme, but it's pretty. Look at the background.
Look
at that motionless Zangoose in the background. He was sitting there doing nothing. the motionless
oh,
thing. Beautiful grab. That grab worked because the grab he got on frame 1 of the startup of U-turn.
Beautiful.
And that farmer. Look, she's waving to us, Tux. Yeah. She's waving to us.
Oh, Kyle.
My heart. Be still, my heart. That was a beautiful follow-up off of the U-turn. Beautiful U-turn again. She's getting a lot of these. Good TY to get out of that 4X Oki.
Looks like, hey, watch your toes.
Good. She knows that she can TY that. And U-turns the JY in. Beautiful.
Ooh.
Beautiful anti-airs. One thing I want her to do more is anti-air with U-turn. Because she's afraid to do it because it's a really unsafe move. But, like, if they're in the air, your U-turn, that was gorgeous.
That was.
Holy shit. But, Ashka Ninja, thank you for joining. Holy crap. That is... No. Wow. Ashka Ninja is a top player, like, nationwide.
What's up, dude? I don't know anything, but
he was a junior up until last year, I believe. He's super young.
Wow.
It's past the bedtime, but thank you for joining.
It's like 9 right now. I don't know what time
it is. He's East Coast. It's 11. Oh, the beautiful 6X. And the flamethrower follow-up. Interesting. Get the U-turn to get out of that. Doesn't crit because of the Umbreon. Nice, nice. 4YY. That almost clicked them, but no punish.
I'm playing angry right now.
I love that attack so much. I believe that's unsafe, but I don't know how minus it is. Oh, this is scary. See, right there, she got a U-turn because he was already in the air above her. Right there. Oh, okay, maybe not. Beautiful follow-up, again, going for that downward swing to punish the JY, or JA. Going for a lot of these forward A's, forward Y's, one of them two. Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay,
that was
final round.
That was cheeky, that was cheeky. We aren't to Gen 8 yet, you can't say that.
I can say whatever I want, Wayne Stain.
God. Oh, beautiful movement around for both of the players, getting around the traps. Nice, beautiful counter attack. The second hit of the homing attack almost beat him out. That did not confirm. No, blood punch into the silver one should always confirm.
That.
It should do that every time.
It
doesn't matter. no matter what the distance is, it confirms. Even the 4-inch. That JX, though, Jesus Christ. Yep, immediate burst to get that pressure off. Grab. Yes, I'm so glad she knows it. She knows it. She got this. Let's go, Queen. No bias. She needs a staple.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, my God.
Yamcha, it's the Yamcha pose.
Yamcha.
As soon as he hits the ground, it makes a little crater. It's literally the Yamcha. He's like hunched over with his face over his hands.
Yeah.
All right. Good stuff to Queen with a good comeback.